set to be a great game between these two teams. Expect a close match here. Both squads stack up pretty evenly overall. Justin Marshall, former All Black, joins me here. Superb conditions here, Justin.
It's excellent conditions for rugby here. The field is in immaculate condition. The ground...
Just waiting on the ref signal to get us going. Long kick. Deep kickoff here. Kickoff nicely taken in.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
That is a good kick into touch.
Not straight.
Throws, but it wasn't straight. So, line out to come. Welsh throw.
Not straight.
Not straight. Nowhere near it.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Good pushing from both teams. In this defence, good contest, but it still is. The clerk finds a teammate and hits the defence hard and straight. Now he gets the ball away. A good run is finally ended. Big, big charge. Strong defence. He takes it past halfway. On the charge goes the left winger. Great execution.
Yes, that's very impressive, I have to say. This is an exceptional try.
Outstanding try.
Well, there's some high quality stuff here.
Simple conversion. And they try the long kickoff. Kickoff. Tries to find touch with that kick. And it's gone into touch. South African lineup. Dutoy claims it. Back inside. Not a good decision to try and offload there. Lovely tackle. Pimpino claims the loose ball. Now flat. Ball. Crosses the 22. Evans charges towards the try line. And he's thumped it down in the corner. Again in quick succession. Halfpenny with the kick, looking to add points. Over the 22. De Klerk hands it back. Brought down eventually, finally. He's been hit hard. On the charge goes the number 11. And he crosses for his third.
Yeah, that was a great try, all right. And I'm looking very comfortable in the way that the game was at this stage.
And they hit back once again, quick succession.
Brilliant, well done.
Ooh. kickoff is made. Kickoff taken.
Taken into the tackle.
That's too tall.
Kitchoff stopped in that tackle. Jones gets through the attempted tackle.
Release.
Worked by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Lewis kicks it deep into the opposition half. And they'll restart at the 22. The restart at the 22. North anticipates well. Lovely tackle. He's over the halfway line. Good run, and an even better tackle. Back he goes. Parks with a good spurt. Sends it flat. That's an awful pass. Looks to offload. Pollard starting to stride off downfield. It's halfway. Good hard running miss. DeLonge puts the foot down. Surging towards the line now. And he's in.
They finally got him into some space.
Simply magical, folks.
Good work. Outstanding.
Yep, that's right, Justin. Pollard looking focused as he lines the kick up. And the flags are up, 2 points out.
So that closes the gap between these two teams. They just need to keep doing it if they want to win.
Good offload. Tries to defend unsuccessfully. There's some real force in this defense. Sends it flat. Loses ground and momentum in that run. Poor pass. Now an intercept. Taking a tackle, but still able to offload. He'll get smashed in the tackle. That pass was fired very flat. Charging through. Big run. Well played. Good ball retention here. Mapumi tackling hard. Just a bit wayward on this one. Now taken down hard. Flat pass. Here's an intercept.
Yeah, it certainly was a good catch back there.
He gets the kick away under pressure. He's got the loose ball. And it's been intercepted. He's floored in that tackle.
Fantastic.
He's fallen off that tackle. Up he goes and makes the catch. Takes some stopping in that.
Release.
Springbok looking to have another go. De Klerk grabs it out of the back and he goes inside. Pollard hands it back. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Release.
Springbok looking to go again here. Ball turned over.
They were banking on getting this back and now they have.
Good run. Right. De Klerk reels him in. And he's got a forward pass this time.
When he looks back, he will realise he's made a horrible mistake.
The Welsh lead at halftime, 21-7. Here's the kickoff. Dutoy takes in the kickoff. That's a very flat pass. And he's shaken up by that one. Beautiful offload. Keep it going. Can't complete the tackle. That's a very flat pass. Not a good one.
Crouch.
It's a basic mistake.
Bind.
He'll be disappointed with himself for that one.
Set.
Davis puts his defense holding up Buddy Hill. Halfback takes the ball. He's been hit hard. Bad. Strong defense.
Advantage.
Knock on by the back row. It's going to
Crouch.
Be
the scrum is really good today. Really even contest between the
set.
Two packs.
Both teams putting pressure on.
carrying themselves here.
De Klerk passes his 22 metre line. Now flat.
Advantage.
Now an intercept. That pass was fine. Flat. Jones hands it back. Interception. Now the scrum.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Furious looking scrum down there. The ball is out. Collected by Davies. Here it comes. Drop kick. This one just away to the side. So they
Crouch,
decide on the scrum.
Bind.
To retain possession, I suspect.
Set.
And a good battle going on here. Brings it away. Powerful defense. Up and over the 22. Crowd enjoyed that tackle. Inside pass. A wavy pass there. Parks lays it back. And he's pounded into the ground.
Release.
Davies pulls it out of the back. North trying for the corner. That'll knock the wind out of him. And there's an intercept. So, this will be a dropout on the 22. Metre restart now. And it's contained by Tompkins. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Interception!
It was good. Some really stellar catching.
After he pumps the legs with a good charge. Sells the dart back inside. Yes, good run. Tapura with a terrific run. And he's over. A try scored in the corner.
Breaking through the line with amazing gas. And the finishing was superb.
What a try that is.
They are looking very strong at the moment.
Halfpenny punches it through and adds the extra 2 points.
The goal kicking has been pretty good so far in this game. A comfortable lead now.
Pollard kicks off deep. Kickoff.
Advantage.
It's been lost forward. There's going
Crouch.
To be
a
this is a
Bind.
Good attacking position from this scrum. Here's a chance.
Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum. He's broken off with the ball. It takes him over the touchline. They'll have a line. Ball claims the ball.
Ball
stretching up. That's a nice kick there. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. He's got that one in the end. Here he is, dancing his way through. DeLonde, a dangerous runner. Here's an intercept. Just a bit wayward on this occasion. In the Numbi, goes no further. Taken down. And it's been intercepted. It's forward. Now we'll
Crouch.
Have a scrum.
Very Bind.
Signs for the scrum. It looks completely
Set.
Solid.
Set.
Davies. Pulls for that quick put. Wales leading by 28%. Ball's out here. That'll knock the wind out of him. There's some real force in this defense. Strong defense. Lovely tackle. Halfpenny.
Release.
Oh, he's got away. Goes to ground quickly. They might still have it. Davies gets the ball to his support player. And over the sideline. So this is a lineout. Your toy takes it nicely.
They've done really well in the lineout so far. It's working.
Yep, totally agree. North is absolutely smashed. Halfpenny brings it up over halfway. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Release.
That's gone to nowhere. Oh, intercept. He's offloaded. Gets a bit of steam up. and he's forward in that tackle.
The clip.
Advantage.
And he's lost the ball forward. Crowd enjoyed that tackle.
Release.
A good pass to his support player. Is absolutely smashed. Let's see
Crouch,
how the scrum responds.
Bind.
Good chance to attack.
Set.
And a good match to gain here. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the player. Now the kick and chase. That's a bit of an average kick, straight to the opposition. And it's been well anticipated. Metres away from the try line. Now, oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something.
Release.
Clears it off downfield. Here comes the chase. Bussy picks the ball. And he stopped in that one. That pass was fine. Very flat. And he smashed in the tackle.
Release.
Felitao pops it up. It'll be a try for sure. The opportunity to score here. That's a very flat pass. And there's an intercept. And he crosses under the post.
It was a good build up. I like the way they handled themselves.
So the kick now. And this is as straightforward as they come. Conversion made. Easy. Halfpenny takes in the kickoff. That's a handy kick. Pollard snapped it up. Over the 22 meter he goes.
Release.
Strong defender. There's some real force in this defense. And he's driven backwards now. Now Herbe feeds it off now. Chucked a beautiful pass inside. Oh, intercept. Bassi snaps it up. Flat pass. Stretches his legs. Mapimpi gets the run of it. Now, has he got support? Yes, he has. On his way to the try line. Yes, there's the try.
Just showed great pass there. Looking strong here.
And the conversion is successful.
Very good kick, no doubt about it.
And Wales get the win.
A good contest between these teams. They absolutely controlled this game. They never really looked like losing. Only a few penalties in this match, so pretty